Hello, good morning, and welcome back to the channel. This is Never Too Old to Rock. I'm your host, Jim. You can call me Jim. Now, if you're new to this channel, welcome. Welcome. If you're already a subscriber, then you're fucking awesome. It's that simple. What do you want me to say? I'm not going to sort of downplay it or anything. It is what it is. You're fucking awesome. I'm not going to apologise for any language. You're just fucking awesome. Simple. What's not to get, you know? Anyway, if you just clicked onto the channel by mistake. Whoa. Yeah, you. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Before you skip it and go on to a different one, don't. Give the channel a chance. You might like it. You might do. I know I'm not for everyone, but hey, just give it a go. You might like it. Okay? Anyway, how is everyone doing out there in the world today? We've got lots of new things happening. Omicron, or moronic, if you want to do the anagrams, because that's what it is, moronic. Panics are in the street, people are beating each other up over on trains for mask wearing and things like that. If you haven't seen it, look for the YouTube video, it's very entertaining. But yeah, it's ridiculous out there. I'm keeping well and truly out of it. I am. Yeah. Best thing to do is just you see a problem, you know. Yeah, just go the other direction. Let them sort it out. Yeah, it's a crazy world out there, and people are like sheep. And as soon as the TV says stop panicking, everyone fucking panics. Not me, because I don't watch TV much. Cause it's crap. Anyway, apart from that, how is everyone doing? Just a side note, these will be my last Coke. Up on the bed. Fucking say then. Sorry, that's my dog Coco. Yes, there she is. Being a pain in the ass, aren't ya? It's nearly Christmas. Cheer up. Yeah? Cheer up. Nearly Christmas. Yeah. Alright, come on. Yeah. I forgot what I was saying. Sorry. These will be my last videos for this year. But I will be back in January. So please get your requests in, and I can do them over the Christmas period. And you know, I just want you all to have a good Christmas. Right. Today's video, from Kevin Dobson, Big Kev. You see him walking down the street, you acknowledge him. Say, all right, big Kev, how's it going? If he doesn't punch you in the face, he's having a good day. Yeah, big Kev, watch out. He's requested Tears for Fears, no small thing. New song for 2021. Done quite a few Tears for Fears now. So we're gonna give it a go. I haven't heard it. Yeah, let's just jump it right into it, shall we?
Get your sweets from the candy man. Get your truth from the shelf. Don't buy into the fairy tale. Just be good to yourself. 'Cause you know that I love you, girl. You're my way out of hell. But I've just one more song to sing, one more story to tell. Tired of the wine, I'll go down to Wheel Mix.
Interesting song. Interesting song. Very emotional. It can pull on your heartstrings. Makes me feel two ways. Pulls on the heartstrings, but it's also very mellow. That's actually knocked me for six. That's because beautiful song. Just I wasn't expect I wasn't expecting that. Interesting song. Beautifully sung. I'll give Tears for Fears this. They can still put out a good song. I've done a few of their a few reactions to their music. Wasn't always a big Tears for Fears fan, as most people would know. Liked them in the sort of early 80s. But I'm not used to hearing things like that, because most people on of who know my channel, they know that I like the I like something that's got a bit of a kick to it. This doesn't have that kick to it, but it's still a good song. Interesting choice. Big Kev, you've done the impossible. You have. You've done the impossible. You've actually made me lose my train of thought, and you've made me question things. Not many people can do that, but you did. Don't know how I feel about that. Could be a good thing. Then it could be a bad thing. I don't know. I have to have time to sort of process these feelings that I'm feeling, if you know what I'm feeling. You feel me? Yeah. It was an interesting choice. I will say that. Like I said, beautiful song. Wasn't ready for it, but yeah, good one. See, I'm just, I've just lost my train of thought. Usually, when a song starts, I've usually got sort of like a some idea of what I'm going to say afterwards, you know. But this time, not many people can do that to me. Big Kev, you did it. I tip my cap to you. Well done. Well played. Well played. Yeah. You. Yeah, you got me on this one. You did. Well done. No. Do you know what? I don't usually do this. I don't. It's usually only brought up for moments of pleasure and things like that. But because you, Big Kev, have blown my mind on this one, you deserve a golf clap. You do. So, I tip my cap. Well done. Well done. Nice one. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like. Please subscribe. Please check out my other videos. And I shall catch you all in the next one. Peace.